then he's probably spinning it around faster than the governor will let it work.
Don't go ahead and tell that to us.